Ooh, I thought we messed that one up again. Well, at least the construct's not back. Wait, do the constructs not respawn with the blood moon? Just the hobgoblins and Zoffos and moblins and stuff? Because we killed that guy after the blood moon, right? And there were two more over here, weren't there? I'm pretty sure we did them after. I have to try this. Yeah, it won't work. Oh. Okay, it will work. But it's because it's not a flat surface. Cheesy. I meant to put it on the shield. Oh, that's not what I want. Didn't want to put a pin there. What? Delete pin. And then I want camera. Flux construct one. Okay. see anything on top of that one. What the? Okay. Not all the ground is safe up here. Good to know. We found a chest with arrows in it. Oh crap. At least we ended up with another checkpoint. I think I got it. What? almost like they're saying we should cook something. Doesn't work that way. All right. See, it doesn't work. Let's see. Steamed meat. Salted grilled meat. Grilled meat. Okay. Y'all go right ahead and kill each other. No, you didn't kill it. You killed that one. It's two. Three. Alright, now there's three constructs over there. Thank you. But all of them? Dang, Tulin's good. Man, I was worried about constructs over here, and a floor starts falling out from under me. Bye. Crap. What the heck was that? Ah, my fingers are all sweaty. We're just gonna climb. Fire maker thingy. Platform. Safety save. How many of these platforms are there? Just the two? All right, I think we've got a lot of bouncing. A lot of bouncing ahead of us. What are you? Okay, those are bombs. Good to know. Good to know. Are there bombs? Huh? Wait, not why are there bombs? Why are there bombs there? This is my first time flying this high. The air is pretty cold up here, huh? I mean, Link's not shivering. I'll be fine, but what about you, Link? Make sure you don't freeze, okay? Thanks. Well, it's cold weather. Attack resistance. I didn't need the 1231 because we still have a ways to go, and the shrine's right here. That I am actually going to have that there. I won't let me do it. I was going to use the fact that we were in a shrine in a warm place to go ahead and cook. But the devs thought of that. That's gotta be our destination. What the? Thank you. think this is our destination. I hope this is our destination. We're probably gonna have to gust again. Getting us higher? I honestly don't know. Yes, now. This boat looks to be lower. We can make it here without the gust. We almost didn't make that landing. Wind Temple, the legendary Stormwind Art. Wow, so this is what was waiting for us in that huge cloud? This is the Stormwind Arc from the kids' song? Huh? Zelda. Huh. What the? This proves it, Link. The blizzard that's been pounding Rita Village is coming from here. Oh yeah, didn't I see someone here a minute ago? Seriously? Weird, I could swear they were just here. we can now fast travel up here. That's good. Uh-oh. It's broken. Looks like it's shut tight, but the source of the blizzard has got to be right under that hatch. Isn't there some way we can get it open? Yes, there is some way. Huh. A sound. There it is again.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
Okay, heard it for sure this time. Calling out to me loud and clear. Source of the blizzard, messing up the village, has got to be under this hatch. If that voice was right, it'll open once we find a way to release all 5 locks. We're so close. Come on, Link. Let's go figure out how to open up these locks.